Merry Christmas. I love you guys all so, 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 so much. I'm not all alone, boy. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. It is Vlogmas Day 12. And yeah, it is Christmas Day. Right now I'm making cinnamon waffles for everybody.
That's breakfast.
This is the cookie area.
More dinner.
Alright guys, so I'm about to go check my YouTube channel because I want to see if I hit 300 subscribers on Christmas Day. I haven't looked since yesterday morning. I was trying to avoid it at all costs. So, actually, no, let's go here. Let's go to my YouTube channel.
With the gang, not with the mom. What was you thinking? I put a phone in a 20 ounce, a nigga been drinking.
Alright, let's go to my YouTube channel. I hit it, guys. I hit 300. I love you guys so much. Oh my god. It may seem like such a small thing, but like hitting like that kind of like that small of a milestone is so huge to me, just because like I've been working really hard to try and get my content up and stuff like that. Like I've like really worked hard and stuff to get where I am right now, and obviously I don't want to be I want to be farther, way farther than where I am right now, but like I'm just so thankful. Yes, I did shout it out, but I'm like so thankful that like people enjoy my content and stuff like that. Like I cannot wait to hit 400, 500, 600, 700. My goal though is in May to hit 1,000. And if you guys can share this or whatever, share this Christmas vlog or my Christmas haul or whatever, just share it all around and like help me get to 1,000. Like please, that would be like the best like gift ever from you guys. And yeah, I don't know if I want to do something like when I hit like half of, or when I hit 50,000. Like I know I'm thinking so far ahead, but like if I do hit 50,000, I don't know if I want to do a giveaway or something like that. But yeah, I love you guys so much.
Hi vlog.
No.
Merry Christmas.
No. Teddy, come here. It's my dad. Dad, come on. Come on.
I never slapped a hoe, but I'll make an exception today on Christmas. Hopefully I hope.
Oh my god.
He came, he saved you, he saved your life though, right? No?
I could have done that. I could
call random black dudes and
jump
like
that.
Whoa! Merry Christmas!
Fucking boots. I'm just kidding. Thank you.
Look at him. Look at him again.
Tear it up.
Oh, open that shit up.
Yeah, open it. Open it.
I love you. Open that shit up.
Damn. Hey, I'm the worst of your dog.
Right now, that's chocolate. I'm chilling, updating my computer, and I'm eating Hershey. The one thing I don't know how to do yet is still import all my photos and stuff, so I can't really edit anything yet. It's annoying me.
What did you say?
So, guys, it is the end of Christmas, pretty much. I'm just chilling. I'm about to go FaceTime my boyfriend and go to bed. I just took a shower, obviously, if you can't tell. I kind of look like a mess. But it's totally fine. It's totally fine. I'm still trying to figure out how to import all my photos and stuff like that to my MacBook. Because I really do want to edit this video and upload on my computer. So, yeah.